On un momento dado, released 2004 by the Dutch director Ramon Gieling, and it's about our Dutch legend, world famous Johan Cruyff, from the perspective actually of Barcelona.
Best
From
player in the world.
Well, one of the best of all time, eh? And
He
he's
was the
there with
best. He was the best.
Maradona, Pele, Messi.
I would say the best 10 ever. Yeah, I think that's something you can
Great.
note down. But the movie, which makes it really good, it's made from the perspective out of Barcelona. He went from Ajax to Barcelona in 1973 to play there several years, and later on he also became trainer coach end 80s, beginning 90s. And what he achieved at Barcelona was a sportive success. But the impact on the people in Catalonia was life-changing. Well, that is this documentary reflecting. You have to see Spain, and what we see nowadays, Catalonia wants to be independent. In the 70s, Catalonia was far behind Madrid, and like the Well, the political situation was really tensed. Barcelona never won something serious by then. And when Cruyff came, everything changed. So they call him El Salvador, which you can compare to some kind of Jesus figure. And they also gonna explain
Also,
why.
El Flaco, no? The skinny one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I
Okay.
don't
Yeah. But
remember.
what I think, what I really like also about the style is that they really portray Cruyff and his impact by talking with the right people, daily life people, who
Yeah.
are telling what the impact of Cruyff was on their lives. And they also gonna, what I really found funny and really expressionistic about this movie is that they're gonna show. They're gonna tell, and they're also gonna express their favorite Johan Cruyff moment on the pitch,
Yeah.
which is really,
Nice. You see
not
the
funny.
love, I think. You see the love for the
The
football,
love,
from
yeah,
him.
the love is showing up because, and it inspired me as a creator of sports, well, images. When I was working at NOS, I made a series about Brazilian football moments on World Cups, and I kind of used this style
Oh, nice.
to go on the streets in Rio to ask people there about telling their favorite Brazilian football moments, which
Yeah,
I
that's cool.
which yeah, and I saw that it was working really nice because you're gonna everybody knows he hit the ball like this and then boom, with his head, and they are like
Becomes
expressing
more,
on,
yeah.
it's like on top of their mind, and that also shows what kind of impact football can have on life and on people, which is always being quite underestimated by people who are not into football, who are always downgrading the impact of it and don't want to see it's
Game.
more than a game. You know,
It's
it's
strange, yeah, because it's so so global now. You should understand the impact by now, right? You would imagine.
Yeah.
yeah, but you still hear and see people are like not following it. Also, people from the movie business are really downplaying sports, football, and
Yeah.
can't really estimate the impact of it on. Maybe they do, but they are just jealous.
No, but what you say now is funny. Like, there's so many moments in
It's a
life.
sports journalist talking.
No, but there's so many moments in life when you know, like, oh, when 9/11 happened, where were you? You know. But the same thing goes for sports. You know, like when Cruyff did that special thing, guys like our age older would know exactly where they were at that moment. You know, where they were watching at what cafe. Yeah. No.
Exactly.
I was still talking earlier this week with my parents here, and we were talking about Holland against Argentina, 1998. I said
Yeah.
we were there. We have at a birthday party. These people were there. There was the
Exactly,
pass from this
yeah.
player.
No.
He took it like this. I can memorize that. It's completely in my head there.
Yeah.
That's yeah, exactly like you said.
The Swens for
And there was no politician or somebody else who could give self-confidence to a state like Catalonia than Johan Cruyff. Johan Cruyff did that, you know. He was.
But that's the
movie. He also was not just a football player. He also made. Maybe we can watch a little trailer after. He did also more than. He also was strong enough. He was a personality. He made statements. He said Barcelona is. We don't have to be scared for Madrid, and I like this kind of stuff. And he gave them self confidence because he was also a personality outside the field.
Yeah. Yeah, and the title, Un Momento Dado.
Un Momento Dado.
What can you say about that one?
What can I say about that?
I can say something about it.
The meaning of it, you mean?
Yeah, because it's known for, Cruyff was also known for his playing with language. He translated a lot of Dutch expressions literally to Spanish. And Uno Momento Dado is one of those, but those that became really a part of the Spanish language now because he introduced it there.
Exactly. Yeah.
It means on a certain moment. It means if you would literally.
He was a genius in several ways, and as you say, he was also a genius with
language.
Yeah.
If you like this, we do this every week. Please subscribe to the channel because that means that we can grow our channel and keep making more and more content. Like this video if you liked it.